I just don't think that everything that the authority does is best for business. I think it's best for what they want the business to be.
Here's a cover again and a kick out of two.
Which is best for business. Every executive has his own vision of how he sees the company unfolding, the future of it. So, of course, it is his personal vision. It's also a corporate vision. And that's what's best for business.
Very vindictive vision as well. Ambrose unloads now on Barrett.
Yeah, it's
Barrett
funny how he doesn't reward insubordinate employees.
Oh, look out!
Uh-oh, look at this. Wins and tags. That may be enough. Yep. Hook of the leg on Ambrose. Landed hard on the shoulder, but manages to stay in it. Again, you got to give Ambrose credit, John. He's hanging in there.
JBL, let me ask you this. One of the oldest sayings when it comes to business is, the customer is always right. And the customer in this case is the WWE Universe. And I don't think you'll find the universe agreeing with one-tenth of the decisions that the authority's been making lately.
Going for Wasteland. Dean Ambrose, though. They have Barrett here looking to steal one and a kick out of two.
And why are the arenas full? The authority knows what's best for the universe.
Oh, and using the...
Wow, what a clothesline.
Using the rope to catapult himself into Barrett. And now Dean Ambrose, trying to build some momentum here.
This may be good that he gets a little crazy right now.
Adrenaline rush time for Bad News Bear. Who the heck? Where the hell did he come from?
Well, look out.
Seth Rollins up on the announce table. That's what we saw Friday night. Ambrose pops him. There goes Barrett. Now Dean Ambrose. Bad shoulder at all. Here comes Ambrose. Taking out Barrett and Rollins. Dean Ambrose on fire. Rollins trying to scurry away. Trying to crawl away. And Ambrose in pursuit. Dean Ambrose in pursuit.
He's got him. He's got him.
The referee's counting.
Barrett's back in the ring. Rollins and Ambrose.
Fighting right out into the universe.
Ambrose has forgot he's in a match.
Dean!
Ambrose has been counted out.
The winner of this match as a result of a countout, the Intercontinental Champion, Bad News Barrett.
And a second time in a week, Rollins has cost Ambrose a matchup. And Dean Ambrose from behind. Rollins may have gotten away, but Ambrose going to take out his anger on Bad News Barrett.
Oh, my!
Hit him with dirty deeds.
So I guess you guys are fine with that cheap shot.
Dean Ambrose has had it up. Ambrose is livid. He's reached his boiling point.
Dean Ambrose needs to be locked up somewhere. Yeah, he's psycho.
Seth Rollins should be, too.
He shouldn't be walking the same streets as everybody else. There's something wrong with that man. And if everybody knew what a loony tune he was, he wouldn't be walking around these streets like everybody else.
I'll tell you one thing.
Man,
right
he'd
now.
Be locked up.
Yeah, you know what? That guy, Dean Ambrose, is one day going to get his full hands on Seth Rollins, and it's not going to be pretty.